Dr. Ramo, this time of year, a lot of stories make news about families or children who get carbon monoxide poisoning. So how exactly do you know if you're experiencing that?
Well, we hear a lot about it. For example, people are using charcoal broilers in their house to keep warm. The symptoms of carbon monoxide poisoning are sometimes subtle. For example, you're going to have headaches, nausea, vomiting, a general feeling of weakness. And you may not notice it, except when you leave your house, you feel a whole lot better. For example, if you're riding in a car, you may get nauseated or headaches. A lot of times the children are really the ones who sense it first because they're more sensitive to it. But the symptoms can be subtle, at least in a chronic situation. Mm-hmm. People need to pay attention to it. But if you're going on a trip and you're feeling this, or you're in your house, you're starting to have the headaches and nausea mm-hmm. and feeling lousy, it could be carbon monoxide.
Okay, and you know, it's odorless, it's colorless, you might not know it's there, so what should we do?
No, that's absolutely right. You really can't tell that it's, mm-hmm. that it's in there at all. You should get carbon monoxide detectors okay. in your house. It's recommended that you have one on every floor, stationed around, particularly near your bedroom, so that if you do have a leak, that it's detected right away. People can afford a carbon monoxide detector. It's certainly worth the expenditure, I think.
Kind of like a smoke detector. You kind of have it in the rooms of your house so you'll know. When
That's absolutely right. I mean, people invest in that. They may as well invest in a carbon monoxide detector because carbon monoxide poisoning can be deadly. And, of course, if you come across someone who's had it, they're comatose, obviously you need to get call 911 right away, open the windows, but they need to get into a hospital right away.
All right. Dr. Ramo, thank you. Important this time of year. You can find more on this story at KOAT.com.